to see. Let's go cloudy.
Chance.
ISO 500. Let's see if I nailed my settings. Do it. Hopefully my audio is okay. I have a little tiny lapel mic right there. So just kind of capture the...
That's sick. Don't fall.
Ooh. Let's cross. Yeah, we can cross, huh? Awesome. I gotta remember not to cuss. Triumph. Of the millennia. This episode brought to you by Daniel.
I just brought your report.
Oh man, that, if I could, I should bust out the 70 to 200 for this one. Keep going. Oi. Oi. Oh, did it get it? It's... Oh, I might have to switch it back to my OG focusing. Yeah. It's tough to get used to this one.
Is it hard to switch back?
No. I put it in one of my quick menus so I can get back to it right away. Hands are feeling it. Yeah, I'm gonna put on the... Actually, I'll do it at Salesforce. The 70-200 is awesome for this because you're not awkwardly photographing somebody super close. Super close to the curve. Her. Yeah, he's dragging me on the curve.
Holy shit.
Navigating the city in first gear.
Don't worry, guys, I'm really like at 25k.
It's plenty.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like cloudy, not misty, and the floors weren't gonna be wet. I definitely wouldn't have worn all white shoes.
Idiot!
Came out blurry.
That's still sick. I want all of those. Like, yeah I love that. God, that's so sick. Why are Polaroids so dope? That's dope.
Why? Does he do me that way?
I changed it back to my manual back button focus. He's back. Whoops. be so afraid to drive one of those here in the city. Oh, there it is. It's 2005. Wait, come back. Stand closer to me. It's like the fourth picture we have together ever. One picture every 5.5 years.
What is the last picture?
Right? No. I think I took one of us when we played pool that night. That's dangerous. He's on there with his kid on that scooter.
It's a little... Yeah, it's pretty stupid.
Oh my gosh.
And the streets are slippery. Times 8 for damage.
Yeah. There's the start of Salesforce Park.
All right. We're going here or here?
I'm gonna go down and then across. Fremont was the street that I missed. Shall we do a lap?
You want pictures in here?
I kind of want. Well, let's see.
I'm dipping.
Let's see. Do some camera stuff. I'm actually gonna take a picture of this. Oh, that's cool.
It is money trap. Are you still recording?
Yeah. I love the color. There's so much colors.
And what would you use your other lens for? That big-ass one?
When we go back out on the street, I bet you this lights up at night. When we go back out on the street, we're just reaching a little bit farther shots. Aw, man, my feet are getting a little bit wet.
What should we do?
Huh?
What
should we do? You wanna go into the lobby? Let's go into this thing.
Okay.
Let me switch lenses. How's it going? We go down this way?
Yeah.
It looks like SpongeBob. Yeah, yeah. Whoops. Let's see. Scoot back. Looks great. Wow, that's cool. The lines. You saw that?
Even without people in it? Yeah.
And then with them in it, it's fine. I could probably try and remove them, but. Oh man, that's cool. Let's go in the middle of it. Look at that. Whoa. It's dope. Hey, okay. So go back in the middle. Stay right there. Ah, strap. All right. You're on a mission, doggy.
Getty images.
So some of what I'm looking, some of what I'm looking for is like long shots down an alley like this that have really cool leading lines, and I want somebody with like a really bright umbrella, or like that biker would have been cool. So let's see. Select. Yeah. Yeah, if I can get somebody walking across. Ooh, yellow jacket. Nada.
I'll do it.
You want him?
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, Daniel's gonna cross the street so we can fake a shot here. Stay right there. Let's change my focusing mode. Boom. All right, we're gonna give this a shot. Whenever. Go there and stay. Go in the middle. Stop. Okay, go. I hope that turns out. I'm gonna print this and put it in your office. You see? I got this one of you, just cheesing. I'm gonna light those up. Where is it? These ones. Right before this car comes. That's the one. Oh, I think we're near the... I just got a sick. Yeah. What's that for? I don't see any coming back just yet. I want it way closer. I want this building as my background. Let me show you. See those leading lines? So you got lines going this way, mm-hmm. and then vertical lines, and you put that train right there. Welcome to San Francisco.
Sell it to San Francisco.
Yeah.
$100 a second.
Ah.
Out of quarters.
Overexposed. My own train. You know what? I'm gonna go on the road. Wait till this guy moves. Why?
All these people, they're like looking at you taking a picture. And they're looking up like, what's he taking? All that big mob that walk by, all look at you.
Huh?
They all look at you like.
Who?
The big mob.
Oh.
The people.
Oh, jeez.
I took your pictures with it too.
Oh, right on, man. Nice. Here, go stand in the middle. I'll get a picture of you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. Like right on the yellow. There you go. There you are, man. I'll lighten it up a little bit. Are you on Instagram? Nice.
Yeah.
Here, let me add you. I'll send it to you on Instagram. Yeah. I'll send you the final edit and all that.
Oh, wow. You edit them?
Oh, yeah.
Post it. All
right, what's your... Right there. Boom.
I'll see you. Thank you.
Right on, man. What's your name?
Ozzy.
Ozzy, I'm Andrew.
Andrew.
Nice to meet you, man. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god, I might get them crossing paths. Yes!